Well, in the old days, we used to use what was called an open plate transit. And it would also measure horizontal and vertical angles. And it was just like having a protractor, one laying horizontal and one vertical. And so you could measure the angles, but they didn't measure all that accurately. You can guess to within 20 seconds, perhaps, of 20 seconds of arc on some of them. And then we advanced to a theodolite, which had internal circles, both horizontal and vertical. And those were, you could easily read those to down to 10, 20 seconds, and some even to 1 second. And then from there, they went to an electronic distance measuring device, which some of them sat on top of the transit, so you could measure distances electronically. And then they went to the total station that most land surveyors use now.